Hello everyone, and welcome to Reliable Tech. Today, I'm going to show you how you can create a new label slash folder in Gmail. This might be useful to those who have some really important emails and also want an easy way to sort them. But before starting, make sure to subscribe by clicking on the subscribe button located on your screen. Now let's begin. First, open your Gmail account. Then, click on the More option located in the column under Compose. It's found under the draft label. Then, in those options, click on Create New Label, which is the last option. After a pop-up box appears, in the first column, write the name of your label you want to create. If you want to know about the next option, which is Next, make sure to subscribe by hitting the subscribe button on your screen, as my next video will be on the next option, and why you might want to utilize it. Now back to the labeling. So after entering the name of your label, you can now hit Create. Now, you'll start to see a yellowish box appear on the top saying dash label was created. So it's going to be dash, that means the name of your label, label was created. You can now go ahead and open your folder by looking for it in the labels under the compose column. When you find the name of your folder, you can click on it. If you face any problems, make sure to comment below. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to hit like, subscribe, and share.